me. All stamped with the seal of Paros. And a letter? Some kind of code.
Best stay out of sight. The cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchants Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
How can you say that after all Sparta has done to you? They tore apart our family. They welcomed the cult with open arms.
Why do you keep saying they? I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back. Paros must be stopped.
Πολύ όνομα, πυρί πολλέ και πολύ καλά.